I'd go to the moon in a nanosecond. The problem is we don't have the technology to do that anymore. We used to, but we destroyed that technology, and it's a painful process to build it back again. But going to Mars should be one of the next series of steps that humans do. The first step should be going back to the moon for a number of technical reasons and exploration reasons, and then after that, Mars, maybe a high orbit in Venus atmosphere, maybe going to Europa. There's all kinds of targets to go to, places of interest in our solar system. The only limit to human future is in our own imagination.